Musik ist Emotion.
Music is emotional and communicative. Music makes auditory sense of our world. In addition to Chopin and Scarlatti, I also perform works of visionary composers, Michael Nyman, Peart, Einaudi, and Lara Auerbach. I'm looking to bring new life into each piano recital. My inspiration is definitely my passion for the piano. But it's also the communication with my audience. A brush with live music is something very intimate. Emotions arise in others on a much deeper level. And in a very personal way, this personal moment is very precious. It's my motivation and my inspiration.
Es ist für mich eine große Motivation, eine große Inspiration. Ich denke, Tradition ist nichts Starres, sondern
I think tradition is not rigid. Instead, it is something that we can use very creatively to develop something new and individual.
Ich bin immer noch abenteuerlustig und immer noch
I'm adventurous and curious in my playing. From this curiosity comes the discovery of often unconventional solutions, like using a toy piano or singing while playing. I play new music alongside traditional piano repertoire because I love the combination of inspirations, including minimal music, avant-garde, and pop.
Zum Fliegen brauche ich nur einen Flügel.